So this is a fairly badly damaged region of Kharkiv.
Civilian houses, right?
Yep.